Hey guys, today I'm reviewing Best Bronze Self Tanning Spray. I ended up giving this 2 out of 5 stars, so it really wasn't my favorite self tanning product. I got it on their website, as far as I remember, and it comes in a 3.5 ounce spray bottle, and this bottle sells for $55, so it's really pricey. That works out to over almost $16 an ounce, so it might be one of the priciest self tanners on the market nowadays. That's very expensive. And I usually don't mind spending a little money for a good self-tanner, but I wouldn't say that this is a very good one. So this one comes in a spray bottle. It has a kind of a mist application, so it's not a pump spray. And it comes out without a guide, so it comes out clear. With most aerosols and sprays, I'm used to them having dark guides, so I applied this one in my shower just to be safe. But this one ended up having no guide, and I was actually really surprised once I saw it going on my skin that it was clear. The mist is pretty light, and it's not very heavy, so you can't really feel it once it's on your skin, and that's the one of the things I did like about the product. But the smell is really bad. It smells like straight DHA. If any of you have gotten a spray tan, it smells kind of like that. Whenever I get a spray tan, I can definitely smell the DHA for like a day after I get it. It's really strong and really bad. That's what this smells like. I couldn't really smell any fragrance or any attempt to cover the DHA up either. And I also smelled it when I woke up the next morning and a little bit after I showered too. So it's just a really strong DHA smell. Putting it on, it's not as bad as a lot of sprays out there because it doesn't have the guide. So you don't really need to worry about it staining your towels or anything it gets on. I would still recommend applying it in the shower because some of it will drop to the ground, and my ground was kind of sticky afterwards. Just make sure you don't step on that because that will tan the bottom of your feet and it doesn't look good. So I would still apply it in a tub or a shower just to be safe. With this, they include some latex gloves to kind of blend in where the product pools up on your skin, so I did like that. There are a few areas on my chest and my stomach that I needed to kind of dab with those latex gloves. So I definitely recommend using those if you need them. But yeah, you don't really need to worry about the dark guide, which is nice. So application wasn't as messy as most mists and aerosol sprays, so I did like that. The drying time was about 10 to 15 minutes in full, and that was like one of the only things I liked about this product. I didn't feel really sticky or wet while I was waiting for it to dry, which was really nice. So I loved the drying time, only about 10 to 15 minutes from start to finish, and you don't need to worry about it getting on your clothes or staining your sheets because there's no guide. The color this one produced was just really light, so I got maybe like one shade darker. It was a really light color, and it was kind of unnatural looking. I had some streaks and splotches. Even though it was light, you could still see those, so I didn't like that. I think that in order to maintain any color, you'll need to apply this one probably daily. So that was kind of a letdown. You guys know that I like being really dark, and this one just got me one shade darker, so it definitely wasn't dark enough for my liking, and I didn't like the shade either. It just kind of looked unnatural. My tan lasted about 2 to 3 days before it completely faded away, and as it faded, I kind of got some splotchy patches that were just patchy and uneven. I couldn't wait to scrub them off. My arms and my legs were especially bad with this one, so it wasn't very pretty as it faded. I don't think men will really like this one just because the color is so light and the price tag is so high. There's better self-tanners out there for that price. So overall, I ended up giving this 2 out of 5 stars. And for more information on this self-tanner as well as many others, please visit us online at selftanning.com and on Facebook and Twitter.